Or cradle, okay? What I found, what happens is, students I'm going for this, they're pushing me away and their knee shielding me. So what I'm doing is just passing this over, or if it comes over, sometimes they go to the belly. I'm gonna take their knee like this. This foot goes over this, I cross my knees here, and I here now I have this off right there. So I get the calf crank and the leg splitter there. So how does this go again? So I can either go for the Bora sweep, or I'm just passing. So here is the first, the Bora cradle. If I get that, great. If I'm not getting it, and sometimes they go here, or there's gonna kick over, so that's what I really want. This foot is over. My leg in the middle goes on top now. I have the knee, and I have this.
How hard do you clamp your hands? Can you show us how hard you clamp your hands down?
Right. And that is the Bora diamond. Wow, how's that? Or Bora triangle.